This is Lauterbrunnen 2010. We've just started off. We've got Catherine.
Everyone's really Matthew, looking forward to having me on the coach.
Lucy, Sophie, Matthew Boyton, and Hannah. Is everybody excited?
Yeah!
Yay. Matt, give us a few words of wisdom before we start. I'm going to choose you.
What?
There's some words of wisdom for the trip.
Well, I mean, the coach. I'll be very calm on the coach because I've finished reading this fine literature here.
Obviously, the Bible.
That's probably Bible in this scene.
So, we'll see.
We are on the ferry at the moment. I have cider and these two boys have beer. We're trying to get something to send us to sleep and it should be good. And we're going now and pretty fun.
Yeah!
Yeah.
So there we go, we've been going for about 3-ish hours now, we're just leaving England.
And Matt's pulled three girls already.
You know, how long have you been on the road? We've been on the road like 5 hours and we are in Dover.
We've not left this country.
Anyway, good night, good night.
It's 10 to 8 Swiss time. We've just been asleep.
No we haven't, I've not got any sleep.
Everyone's looking nice and happy after a refreshing night's sleep.
That's quite well, actually.
Shut up.
Yeah,
you did. He did, actually.
But I kind of just, you know, it was alright. Hannah, yeah. We all look beautiful in the morning, I have to say. Anyway. We've got about 4 hours left, so I'll speak to you when we're there.
It's lunchtime, day one. We've all had one lesson. It's going quite well from my point of view, but I'm just going to interview Matt Boyton, the beginner of the group. How's it going, Matt?
It's alright, actually. Quite a lot.
How many times have you managed to fall over yet?
Once. But I've
propelling off on the skiing.
And what about you, Catherine? Have you managed to fall over yet?
No. Oh, did I?
Yeah.
Many.
Well,
no, but you'll fall over when we did that practice falling over thing.
You're both boring because I've fallen over twice already. Yeah. And Hannah's also fallen over quite a few times.
There's a bit of meatball on your mouth.
Yeah, shame. Alright. Well, I'll video some skiing later. Day three in Lauterbrunnen. And it's lunchtime. Matt is wearing a very disgusting shirt.
Now,
how was your morning, Matt?
It was really good, actually. Well, I had a few falls, but yeah, I was really bad at the beginning.
I fell off a tea bar, actually.
Really?
Oh, and you, Matt Boyton?
Yeah, it was a laugh.
Enjoying this lovely, lovely weather. A bit warm.
Sweating out.
I'd rather be skiing in a t-shirt today, but how can you complain when this is your view at lunchtime, so? I'm going to go skiing with you on a black slope, Mr. Camera, this afternoon. Oh yes, Matt, you speak.
The text stay there, Matt.
Just overtake me and I'll film. Let's go. Matthew Boyton.
This way.
Go. Watch a masterclass in skiing from Lucy Godwin. Ooh. Hey, let me. Getting in everyone's way here. Dare you! Look at Catherine. Catherine, that's good. Stop, Catherine! Oh! Big crash. I don't think I quite got that on the camera.
Got that one,
I don't know. Vamos a esquiar! Por la pista! Hombre, Matthew Boyton! Woo! Love of a hand, she
to sit down. Both Jenkins and Cameron. Nah, I can't, we'll give him a break. Jenkins is down again. Super kid. And here comes Lucy. Day four. We're back in Kleinenstiegen, whatever it's called. Yeah. Matt Boyton is on a red with us. Only his fourth day, but you know. That's how it goes. We've just done the wall of death. And the conditions are as good as they could be for skiing today. Cannot complain with it. Cannot.
And we are back in Kleinenstiegen, cast, I think. You've not been this place before, though, so that way.
We have been to this place before.
No, we've not on the campus.
Oh. Good morning.
Hello. Everyone's music. Just become like the toy. Right. And everyone's born in fit.
We went down the World Cup downhill.
Me and Matt,
it wasn't horrible. Good fun.
We took each other wide.
So, Matt, how do you feel after being a victim of some severe ski banter on that lift?
I'm trying to get penis.
So what happened was on this chair lift over here, I decided to cross my ski.